Ladies and gentlemen, first and foremost, a very, very warm welcome to each and every one. Children, parents, including our grandparents. Good evening, everyone. I can hear you. Come on, parents, you're so excited. Each and every one. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much. We at Wow Kids would like to welcome each and every one for our annual day. This time it's at the Ponda Center. Wow Kids, a preschool started just 2 years back in Goa, is organizing this annual day meant to thank all our lovely well-wishers, our parents, our guests and our friends who have contributed and continued to be part of our lovely family that has grown so big in so very short span of time. All thanks to y'all for being part of this growing family of Wow Kids. I request each and everyone, I want you to please put your hands together for yourself, for a big part of this growing family of Wow Kids. Truly the wow feeling is only said and right here. I'm sure everyone is going to enjoy our performances by our children. At Wow Kids, ladies and gentlemen, we have 6 operations all over India. And to make Goa feel proud, 5 out of 6 centers are in Goa. Put your hands together for that, ladies and gentlemen. No prize for guessing, but anyone can tell me the 5 centers in Goa. One is Ponda, I know. Apart from Ponda, Panjim, sorry, Polvorim, wonderful. Big hand to her, Polvorim. Anywhere else? I can't hear you all. Not Margao. Yeah, be specific. Margao is a big place. Kolwa is also part of Margao. Pathod, a big hand to that lovely lady right there. Wonderful. Any more centers? Bastora. Oh, this lady is awesome. Big hand to her. Wonderful. Sadly, there is no prize for guessing. And the last center, any guesses? Panjim has already been said. Nobody said Pathoda, right? Said already Pathoda? Alright, very soon we are going to be growing and expanding right here in Goa. Thank you so much for your lovely support. For all the parents right here, you have been faithful and a great support to our preschool. And surely you must have come across a lot of memories and marvelous stories. I request all the parents, including the grandparents, to do share a few experiences right here at Wow Skin. Wow Kids, I'm going to pass the mic right there one by one. Any lady, any gent, any parent, share an experience of your child at Wow Kids. It could be in English, Konkani, Hindi or Marathi.
My name is Narsiya Kamath. I have a throat problem today.
No problems.
My name is Narsiya Kamath. My daughter's name is Hindi. In fact, she's the second admission at Wow Kids. The first admission for the nursery. The experience is very good because there is no pressure on the children to study, you know. They are taught in more practical ways than theoretical and other ways. I have a request also, if I allow me, but I'm worried after finish Wow Kid, she's in lower KG, she's going to upper KG next year. So before she finishes the lower KG, I want Shukri Madam to start primary so that she can easily graduate to the same experience as she's starting now.
That is a wonderful suggestion. Put your hands together for everybody. Ladies and gentlemen, a big hand. Well, I've been told that the Ponda Center has the most number of kids apart from the West Coast centers in Goa. 58 at Ponda. Put your hands together, Ponda! Thank you so much for your support. Any more parents who are here would like to say a few words and share some. What's your name, ma'am? Along with the name of your child. Thank you so much.
This is Sri Kalan here. My name is Mama. I'm so glad to be here and present to say a few words. Really appreciate the team of Wow Kids for being so humble, so kind, so generous and taking care of our children extremely and encouraging them for a bit of bit to move ahead and how to go about. And we are not among the parents, I think nobody has a worried. Once we send them to school, they are so happy, like, okay, somebody is there who is taking care of our children. And they are so, and they are so trustful, and they are very generous, that we can actually go to our work very easy without any question in our mind. So that next is what? Okay, we know that they have to take care of children. And so we should be so much glad and so much thankful to Mr. and Mrs. Tyagi for giving the support in Ponda, because as we all know, getting schools in Ponda, I don't think so any good schools are available in Ponda for preschool, taking care at this age. So even I have same request, if she can extend her schoolings for primary, it will be great for us if we stay here. So we look forward to that. And also, it was, and you make it as a successful. And it was not just a school. It was the best among other school. That is which is more important. And that is what she has done. And doing this within a year is, I think it's not possible. But she did it as a possible. We all are very glad for her for doing this. And yes, of course, a best of luck and a best wishes for the upcoming academic year for you. Take care. Thank you.
I am Father Anushka. She is most probably the first student of Ponda school, I think, because when I came here, after my coming to Goa, then only this school started. So that time, she was just 1.5 years old. So that time, I was very worried whether she will be able to stay in the school or not. But the teachers are really very cooperative. So that's why we have taken admission. And after that, from last 1.5 year, we are very cool. And we hope that she can continue and the school will grow up to that extent that she can stay and she can study there only. So thank you very much, Mr. and Mrs. Tyagi, for that. Okay, thank you.
Thank you so much.
My name is Vijay. I'm Grandpa of Swara. I will not take much time. I'll just explain this. This is a homely school where we are safe more than what our children are doing there. And so I am supporting all the requests for extending to primary. And I'm very happy that the staff, teachers and other atmosphere is excellent. I request madam, continue. And hopeful, we'll not look at others. I'll not compare with others too. I am comparing with myself. Okay, thank you.
Good afternoon. My name is Nita Naik. I am Veer's mother. And last year when I started beginning to look for school for my son, I wanted a school which would be safe. And most importantly, I didn't want a school which would burden my child with studies, written work. And when I found Wow Kids right close to my house, I was very happy. And so far, Wow Kids has fulfilled all its promises. There is no burden on my child. It's clean and hygienic, and a nice environment is provided. The teachers are also cooperative, friendly. And we also get regular posts on Facebook, so we know what is happening in the school. That is very commendable. And that has helped me to connect with my child, because initially he was very fussy and he didn't want to attend the school. But when I would show him the snap of that day's event and I would ask him questions on it, then he began opening up and he started enjoying, and he told me that he likes all those events. And so far I am very happy with the entire team. Thank you. And I support the other parents who have suggested that you should start with the primary section. And if you do that, I would like my son to carry on in your school. Thank you.
Put your hands together. For everyone, to let you know, Wow Kids is also on Facebook. So surely going to have gateway updates of activities happening at the school.
Hello, good evening everybody. My name is Darshan Kadam and I am Dhruvi's father. To tell frankly, I was not keen to put my daughter in preschool, first of all. Because I don't wanted to put a burden on her. But now I think I would have done a big mistake if I had not put her in the Wow Kids. The transition which I have seen in her in last 1 year is tremendous. And in fact, because of her, we are developing. I would like to say this, we did not got a chance to go to preschool during our schooling. So it is a very good initiative and a very good school, and it is actually a good thing that we put our children to preschool. It develops them from the grassroots level, and it will surely help them in their future. And I would like to thank the WowKids for doing this. Thank you very much.
Wonderful. Thank you so much. Any more? Even if the children, if you have your brothers or sisters, your eldest siblings, if anyone is around to say a few words also, will be nice.
Good evening, everybody. My name is Anaya Sahakari and I'm Anya's mama. My daughter is in the playgroup. Now, this is a small incident. This is before she could join the playgroup. She was attending her camp. And like we all know, they have different activities, different days, like food day, color day. They had a pool day. And since then, my daughter is so excited. She really wants to join swimming. So in this way, like this is one way the teachers brought out that talent which was in her. And we came to know that she's very interested in swimming. Anytime we go to a resort or anywhere, wherever we go, she just wants to go swimming. So we know she wants to do swimming. So I like to thank all the teachers for coming up with so many different activities. And like you make the parents aware that yeah, your child is good at this and your child is good at that, which we are not aware sometimes. Thank you teachers, thank you very much for your cooperation. My daughter loves dancing and she's here today to dance for you. Thank you.
Big hand to everyone. With such good reviews, we are very, very humble and thank you everyone for the lovely, amazing reviews by them. Any moment.
Hello, good evening everyone. My name is Viba Borkar and I'm Anvay's mom. I just want to share one experience which happened to me when I was in search of a good school in Ponda, and I was not very satisfied with the other schools which are there in Ponda. So I already did his admission in one of the schools. And then I got to know about this WowKids which was just new. And I think my son was the fifth one to enter this school in January last year. And I just put him to play school from Jan to March and followed by summer camp. So after that there was a break, and when I did his admission in the other school in June, he was not ready to go in the other school. He just cried very badly for WowKids. So much he was fond of WowKids. I'm very happy that the atmosphere in WowKids is very nice and he has learned lot of things. Even now today he is going to perform his dance, and every day at home he shows his dance to us and we are very happy for that. Thank you Mrs. Sagan, all the teaching staff. I also request to kindly extend to the primary so that I can also continue with my son in the same school. Thank you.
I am Shabir Shah. My daughter's name is Sarisha. She is with WowKids. First of all, I will thank Mrs. Tyagi for having such a nice education setup at Ponda. We got an opportunity that our kids started her education career with this one of the best schools, which is at Ponda. The teaching staff is also good, and we are so thankful for the teaching staff also to give us a good opportunity for our child to groom right from her childhood. Thank you teachers, thank you ma'am, thank you.
Put your hands together for your welcome.